Rang, ayo, halo, halo, wah masih kurang beberapa detik lagi sampai jam 8. Nah, jam 8 deh akhirnya. Halo, good morning everyone. Halo Kafein, halo Aiting, halo Ogi. Hari ini kita akan main Last Day of June. Kafein, please. For a second I thought the stream is going to take place at the last day of June. Gimana, kamu udah sehat kah? Bentar. I don't know, kan ceritanya kita mau do it in one sitting, so I already like prepared a hot chocolate, bread, if you can listen to that, water, and I think enough tissue for me to survive this story. So yeah, tadi kata, soalnya tadi, oh good, you're healthy, nice. No brain, that's fine. Aren't that everybody? Everybody don't have a brain. So yeah. Soalnya tadi aku kayak dibalesin sama Gema. Kayak, Arya, kamu harus kuat. Gitu. Halo Mono, hi, welcome. So yeah, it's a little bit noisy out here in my room. So if you hear any voices outside, so yeah, please excuse that. Okay, begin story. Is it with enter? Oh yes, nice. 505 games present. Oh, why you have no eyes? That's so scary. In association with Ofosonico. Aww, aww. Yuck, but aww. Let's go back to our car. Let's go. It's so cold. It's not gonna be said. Shut up. Shut up, Mono. I know it's going to be said. What is that? Can I go back and like give her this? Honey! You're so pretty. Flower in her hair. Achievement unlocked. Nice. Ouch. Another one for your other hair. I mean other side of your hair. I like the purple better. Yes. I can't run? Kirain game tembak-tembakan. Halo, I think. Enggak dong. It's like a super chill game. Why don't you like turn off the thing, my guy? Bruh! Tinggal masuk dulu, kenapa sih? Susah amat. What the hell? Tuh kira Avenger, bukan? Bukan sih, kayaknya ini kayak walking simulator. Why is it so blurry? Bahkan sekarang masih Maret, mana masih tanggal 8. Nama gamenya doang, quack. Oke, Kafein, good luck with your work. Oh, stop cuddling, I hate it. Don't look. Okay, I won't look. Aww. So cute. Their giggle are so cute. Where? What is going on? Why is it so bright? It brings back old memories from yesterday. Why am I bald though? Bucin. Jadi game action. Oh lord. Yes. Yes. The eyes, the eyes itself are like big. Thank you, Grandpa. Who is that stray kid outside? No, I mean I'm going here. Can I go here? Yeah, seamless. That's Grandpa. That's I don't know. That's me. As a stray kid. Grandpa. That's me. Is that your dad? Eh? Yeah? Itu lah cerita bikin kena mental kayaknya sih. No. Okay. Ini nggak kayak gitu ceritanya kayaknya Quack. Nggak jadi bos mafia juga. Oh no, why you walk like that? So, I know this painting. Oh, that's me and my baby. Wih, suara tukang apa tuh? Tukang siomay, bukan nasi goreng. Oh, ini tuh flashback. I see. You pregnant, lady. Congratulations. Oh, so cute. Bang beli bang gak ada, gak beli beli. What are you doing?
Oh.
Hai, Stray Kid.
Siapa?
Noaya. Honey. Honey. Oh, wait. Apa rumahnya udah kayak festival kuliner? Di sini soalnya kayak banyak banget. Honey. Tuh dia balik lagi. Apa sih mbak? Madu, madu, madu. Oh, maksudnya honey. Soalnya di sini tuh kayak banyak banget yang satu keluarga tuh banyak orangnya gitu, jadi banyak yang jualan di sini. Ini my grandpa. Saya grandpa or stepdad.
Oh,
let's go, honey. Oh my god. Hell, ma'am. So sweet. Hello, Chen. Welcome. It's so cute. Left to the beach. Buka dong, Mas. Can I? Yes. Ayo, honey. Let's go, honey. Think something is going to happen after this. Cekeket, cekeket. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like where this is going. Fucking tunnel. Because it has a solemn song music. Okay. still 16 minutes. It's fine. Nothing happened yet. Oh yeah. We can do this. Everything is related to cause. See? See? It's a premonition, guys. Where's the honey? Oh. See? Oh. Holy shit. Oh. Oh no. It's only one now. Wait. The pictures are gone. Oh god. Oh shit. Sekarang ini, I don't know. Kita main. So, where are we going? There's nothing here. There's nothing there. Lemah banget sih, Bang, jadi orang. Oh my god. Aduh sakit. Where's my... Wait. Lemah sekali ya Bang ini ya. What about my baby? Oh hell. Orang sakit malah di roasting. Okay? He's an idiot. Bruh. Ada setan ya rumahnya, Pak. Ghost. Tapi aku lapar, Mbak. Aku nggak mau keluar. Aku nggak mau masuk sini, Mbak. Aku lapar, Mbak. Remember. I knew it. I knew it. I knew it. I knew an accident was going to happen. Oh. Well, damn, that kid will grow up with a lot of trauma. Malam Romusha, halo. Nah, ini tukang siomaynya lewat. Siomay. Merusak. Klise, ada bocah tengah jalan kecelakaan. Well. Iya bang, iya bang Syok. Oh, these are my memories. Ew, stop kissing. Kalau buat jalan jadi pengendara hanya ada di Wakanda. Pesan satu bungkus, gak ada bungkus-bungkus, buang. Ayayay. Ayo, naik. Cedar. Au. Gak bisa gitu jadi Need for Speed. Yang ini dulu kali ya. Ini kan kita keluar dari sini, kita nggak bisa naik situ, berarti kita ke sini dulu. I've been to see my jingle. Jana yo. Mate kure. Are coba kasih Eurobeat kali ya jadi Eurobeat lu. Buset, bulannya gede bener. Ish, kamu ayah. Nging. Ayo nging. Where's my house? Oh, here. mabok. Pak, mending pindah, Pak. Rumahnya berhantu, Pak. Wah, kan berhantu rumahnya, Pak. Save her. How? What? Lagi ini anak siapa sih, anak hilang? Anak orang disalahin. Gak disalahin, ini anak hilang, ibunya kemana? Hai Lomano. Apa sih orang dewasanya tuh? Padahal nggak ngapa-ngapain juga. Remember. Nggak buka kandang animal aja sih. Nggak gitu. This. What is that? Oh, choy. Hmm? Who's that? Yes. Hello, Wolf. Welcome. Ngumpulin flashback iya. Itu lagi orang nggak tahu diri banget. Say. Iya Gwempa, wait a second Gwempa. Cupu lo. Cupu di. Di cupu betul. Alamak. Ya udahlah. Aku tidak percaya. Kenapa kamu ketawa, Mono? Ini orang dewasa, bego lagi. Deket anak kecil, mainnya senapan. Hey, ugly dog. Halo, Mat Raffi. Welcome. Kok makin jauh sih lu? Gimana sih anjing bodoh? I am questioning. Main sendiri. Yeah. What? We can do something else? Okay, Gwempa, I will come to you, Gwempa. I will not play with the dog. The dog is stupid. The dog cannot do anything. Can I Andai aku tak ngebut waktu itu, andai mobilku punya traction control. Sebenarnya ya, kalau misalkan mau logically speaking, kalau dia nggak ngebut tuh dia nggak akan skip kayak gitu. No. I will not play with you, dog. I wanna go there. Mm-hmm. No. Stop. How do I live without you? Where's my grandpa? Where's grandpa? Grandpa! Oh my god, I feel that! I feel that on spiritual level. Mish. Ngapain panggil-panggil aku dong, Grandpa? You suck. Grandpa, I need my ball. Grandpa, I need my ball! Where is that going? I see. Sama-sama user jadi paham. Hey, sopan kah begitu? Jadi aku pakai apa? Oh, buat buka ini. Grandpa. Ambil dong, Dek. Nah. Bolanya di mana, Dek? Hilang bolanya. Gwempa! Gwempa! Oh my god. Grandpa, Shikari! Yeah. Aku makan ya, guys. I'm eating croissant. Iya, pinggangnya. Pinggangnya kasihan. Honey. What? I'm still here. Achievement unlocked. Okay, that's scary. I'm still like hungry though, honey. Remember. Croissant. Memang, Bang, sudah terima saja. Memang nasibnya sudah untuk mati, Bang. Let it go and move on, bruh. Let it go and move on, man. Hola, hehe. Pintu yang mana yang dibuka? Oh. Oh, my God. Dia juga keguguran. Man, what a sad family. Kan morning. Nging, ya nggak bisa need for speed nih pakai wheelchair nging. Berhasil. hantu, Bang. Ini rumahnya. Halo Talita, belum telat kok. Kita masih ongoing. Itu anaknya ibu. Oh, ibu naksir sama bapak botak ini toh. I knew it. Telenovela banget. Ya. Rumahnya gede juga, Ibu. Taruh dulu, Bu. Buka pintu, Bu. Nah, baru diambil lagi, Bu. Nah. Kayak kaki sih, Bu. Kenapa? Fucking kidding me. Tadi ada adegan ritual sama raja. Hahaha. Nggak bisa gitu, dimajuin dulu sedikit, Mbak. Ayo. Permisi.
Nah,
meh. Oh gitu sih, Mbak. Ada suara anak kecil sih. Like scary as fuck. Oh, mereka lagi main layangan ya. Pergi ke Jakarta membawa tang. Halo Mbak Arya, saya datang. Halo Danang. Halo Mbak Arya, saya Danang. Iya, iya. Cuma gitu doang. Well, damn it all. Capek, Mbak. Gak apa-apa. This is my house. Kita butuh suatu pemberat untuk bisa dari bawah dong, Mbak. Tangannya sekecil gitu masa nggak bisa sih? Ah, payah. Ngomong apa itu mereka? I don't know. Ini angkat dong yang ini, Mbak. Angkat ini, Mbak. Aduh. What are we going to do? Anjingnya mana sih? Oh ini. Hey, anjing. Tinggal naik ke batu terus lompat. Kok nggak bisa sih? Ini pakai apa? Bukan. Baby over there. Lah, si anak kecil. Oh, shoot. Ini ngambil apa sih? Like, something that has weight. Batu kah? Gak bisa gitu, Mbak. Cuman tinggal majuin aja gitu. Cuma ini doang. Eish. Iya, 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 iya. Bahasa ini, bahasa bahasa Jun. Arya Fujo. Ya, aku kan artis BL. Aku kan artis BL, guys. Gak boleh gitu, Mbak. Celaka nanti anak orang. Bisik. Terus gimana dong? Oh my god. Ya, kalau misalkan kata kakak yang Arya tuh kayak, ih gambar kamu tuh BL banget sih gitu. Oke, okay, fine. Cerita game tentang apa? Tentang ini ada orang istrinya mati, terus dia tuh gak mau move on gitu. Terus dia mencoba untuk merubah masa lalu. Gitulah. Tetap yang itu. Oke. Kok sedih ya? Iya, maksudnya ceritanya. Gimana caranya? Makan gak boleh sambil ngomong. Ngomong gak boleh sambil makan. Yah, elah mbak. Semua orang di kota ini payah. Bingung kan lu, Pak? Rewind. Pakai apa coba? Ya, ya. Next, 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 next. Hmm. Enggak, ini tuh jadi kayak kalau kita selamatin yang ini, nanti simbanya yang ini. Gitu loh. So weird. Coba kita explore dulu. Oh. Cuman halu. Bisa jadi. Serak-serak gitu. Mbak ada lagi sakit kah? Suaranya kayak beda. Iya apa? Suaranya kayaknya biasa aja deh. Suaranya jadi ganteng gitu ya. Mengganteng. What else can I smack around here? Badum. Mayonnaise. Mayonnaise. Guempa. Guempa. Bisa diganti di tengah kah? Ganteng-ganteng area ya. Iya, yeah, makanya. Coto mate. Yeah. I don't want to see this again. Rewind, please. Yeah. Cucinya dilempar. Gak gitu eh. Ntar bisa nggak kita lagi di tengah-tengah gitu, kita apa, kita nganu. Halo Zianur, welcome. Ini gacha flashback atau flashback aja sih? Ini kayak, jadi kayak kalau aku merubah satu, aku merubah yang lainnya juga gitu. Jadi bagaimana caranya biar selamat semua gitu. Kumaha carana, oi? Oh, you're too small for that door. Gak bisa, gimana caranya coba? Huh? coba caranya. Ngerti sih. Kayak kita nggak bisa geser gitu, nggak bisa. Si bapak berpesta dan si aku lempar cucu beloman. Iya, makanya jadi kayak what? I don't get it. No dogs. Is there any places where I can like sneak in? Sir? Hello, misalkan. Gak ada kan di sini? Dah cupu masih. Kalau aku end di sini terus itunya di situ gimana? Can I do that? Aku nggak bisa jadi anjingnya aja pak. Bentar, nggak ada jalan di sini. There should be a dog. Nah, Kari asli orang mana? Asli orang bulan. End the day, coba. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Ya, kita kesini. Rewind. Hmm. Buka. 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 Eh salah, bentar. Nanya kakek dulu. Okay, see you. Merci. Jadi karena kejadiannya simultaneously, maka kita harus mengganti banyak hal. Waktunya 1 jam 2 jam. Nah, secure. Iya, kalau nggak salah game Indi. Nggak ada go box lah di sana. I see. Frustasi kan, Pak? Iya, akhirnya progress, guys. Oh my god. It wasn't enough. Question mark. Remember. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my God. Ma'am, can you like leave me alone? You're dead. It's okay. Jadi timelinenya begitu. In sickness and in health. Oh, so cute. Ya kamu aja kesel, kebayang nggak sih kalau kamu tuh si suaminya gitu? Like setiap kali udah ada progres terus kayak are you sure? So gloomy. Sendawa. Aduh, maaf. Ya, lagian dia ngapain kan pengen pistol-pistolan gitu kayak. Iya, jadi kalau aku ganti satu. Jadi pokoknya mau gimana pun kayaknya ya, mau gimana pun juga istrinya tetap akan mati gitu. Apa itu? What was that? Strange. Oh, you wanna be like your daddy? How narcissist can you be? Udah tau itu modelnya penting ya, terus dia tutupin. To be like that sometimes. Jadi dia mencari burung. Oh. Oh, ada dua kemungkinan. Oke. Kenapa nggak ditutup aja jendelanya gitu kan? You are such a stupid person. Oh my god, that's a Kuma. Mencari burung ya. Rutenya si bawah berarti tanah longsor yang buat mobil banting setir. Iya, betul sekali. Main pistol dan nyari burung. There's nothing here. Wih, makasih. Terima kasih, Jack Burn. Bisa saya lakukan bila itu itu kan dekat rumah saya ya, harusnya saya bisa dong ke situ. Lihat dulu what will happen. Hmm. Apa yang harus saya lakukan? Grandpa. Oke, Li Chakmin, thank you ya. Thank you banget. Bleh. Diambilin buat seanaknya, Pak. Nah, terus gimana dong? Harus tetap mati. What? Bentar. Gimana caranya? Ini udah coba end day dulu di sini. Pamit dulu. Oke, Dinkar. Thank you. Rewind. Kalau nggak dapet itu, berarti. Ya cepet deh, cepet deh, cepet deh. It's rewind time. Yes. Kesini. Oh. 有一。Okay. Oh my God, it's depressing. Tapi kok si anak itu enggak?Jelek banget matanya si bapak ini. Mobil segede gitu, bukannya ngerem dari jauh. Rewind time. Boom boom, kabum boom.Hold up. Woi anjing. Sini anjing. But do I look like I care though? Oh well, shit. You got wrong three.I got the wrong tree, sir. Oh no. Okay. Can I like, I don't want to keep seeing this thing. Oh my God. It's not sad, it's depressing. Oh my goodness, Lord. Okay. Rewind time. Ha ha ha!
Aha!
Dari sini dia kemana? Oh, ke sana. Dari sini mungkinkah dia ke sini? Oh, nggak boleh ada anjing. Ya. What is that? That's scary. Oh, emang gak bisa ke situ. Oke. Arso. Berarti dia di mana? Dari situ ke sini kali. Halo Talita, welcome. Labjir. Lah, onion. I don't get it. Wait a second. Wait. Tapi kalau ke sini, Dor. Ha! Non mi ricordo cosa hanno. No other rock this in me. Wow, bapaknya mati. Oh, jadi dia jatuh di situ. Oke. Alright. Should have like not go there. Wait, kamu kali. Very nice. Oh my god, dead pressing. Jet pressing. Okay, 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 okay. Gak boleh gitu, Mbak. Orang mati, Mbak. Lucu banget. Maaf, Pak, aku nggak bisa bantuin. Okay. Nah, yang keempat nih, kenapa nih? R. Loh, kok masih? Oh, anjingnya yang ke sana. Thank you. Man. Ini kalau aku jadi suaminya ya, aku udah stres, udah depresi, depresi. Depression. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, little guy. Ouch. I hit on something. Yay! We got 10 of it. Mem. Ada achievement the boy who lost his friend. Oh, did his friend like die or? Ede lari, lari lari lari. Bang dan berlari dengan tendangan halilintar dia cetak gol. Boom baby. The whole thing is paradox. Pretty you, pretty you, pretty you, pretty you. My job here is done. Right? There's nothing up there. I think Wahshoo! Intinya cewek lo makat iya. Like just deal with it, bro. I know it's hard, but what can we say about fate? Grandpa! Where's my grandpa? This is not something that happens simultaneously. Jadi kayak aneh gitu ya. Aneh juga gitu. Timeline paradox. Timeline paradox. Ini nggak bisa di skip gitu loh masalahnya tuh. Aduh. I know already. I know already. Oh, I hit it again. Mantap.
Huh?
like his griefing technique. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Dari sini, fuck you. Eh, bentar. Ambil itu dulu di atas. Cakep. Okay, the last one. What else? I'm ready. Honey. Makin kesini makin frustasi dia. Should have just grieve and let it go, sir. Like berapa kali dia harus mimpiin istrinya mati kan? Okay. Let it go, sir. Remember. Remember, Simba. My god. Depressing. Yeah, itu tuh kayak state of denial gitu kan. We all know about that. My god. How do I supposed to fix that, bruh? Is it coming back to you, sir? Is it finally coming to you, sir? That you can't defy that. Okay. Fixing Mother Nature. Yeah, I know, right? Oh, dia udah nunduk. Udah kehilangan harapan. Iya, kayak please deh. Oh my goodness, ayo dong, nging, kehilangan harapan sama dong, yay, yay, kafein, panggil pong hujan, ini enggak. Banyak pantasan aja banyak bener ininya. My last hope. Gwempah. It's fourth time already. It's the fourth time. How can you still surprised? Ayo mikir, mikir. Gimana cara menyelamatkan? Makin kesini istrinya semakin stres. Bagaimana caranya kamu biar pacar istrinya tidak meninggal, jangan keluar. Ya nggak usah kasih kado, gimana? Kakeknya bisa lari dong. Sakti bener. Gak bisa ke situ, gak bisa ke sini, piye? Man, so depressing. Halo, Dana. Kayaknya masih bisa lari, hebat. Gimana caranya aku masuk ke situ? Kan gimana ya kan? Kenapa Mbak? Gimana progresnya? Oh, nggak bisa. Kunci graveyard itu, kunci cemetery. Aduh maaf. Aduh. Ayo kayak kita ngeng lagi. Ngeng. Yah, gimana dong? Kore shikai nai. Ya, gimana ya, Pak ya? Gimana ya, Pak ya? Oh, what is that? Bukan buatmu. Itu kado bos ya. They say we die twice. Dua lagi di mana? Lagi di mana? Mau duduk aja gitu loh.
Oh, ada kincir rumahnya si bapak. Ya nggak ada lagi yang bisa saya lakukan, nak. Oh. I can't put it there. Tadi di graveyard udah diambil. Siluman, kakek. Siluman. What? Denial lah terus, Pak. Dia azab si nenek dong. Man, the denial is so strong. Bisa lewat sini nggak? Tujuh buneng. What is happening here? I don't think you are. Hey, pity me, an old man, bro. Some things cannot be changed. See? Man. Nggak bisa, emang harus mati. Buset. Selingkuh, enggak selingkuh. Cuman tadi cewek yang rambut pirang itu suka aja sama dia. Masih ketemu. Okay. Oh my god, this is so depressing. Ini gak bisa. Kan nggak bisa, iya nggak bisa di skip jadi males. masih kayak coba. Two times.
interaksinya cuma tadi doang, nanti coba kita abis ini coba kita lihat. Still the same. Kalau yang si kakeknya nggak bisa diituin, nggak bisa dirubah. Cuman segini doang. Kan ini biar dia bangun. Terus ntar coba lihat ke sini ada apa. Wah. Gak ada apa-apa. You almost had it. Really? Let's try this one. Let's try this. There you go. Oh. Huh. Iya, ngasih surprise ceritanya. Tapi kan dia yang ngajak, tuh kan? Sama aja. Achievement unlocknya, you could not stop this. Man. It's time for you to move on, sir. Move on.
Si Pak galau betul. Terus aku harus piye? Forget, anjay. Kita forget yang mana yang ini? Udah lah bang, jangan sisihin orang lain. Okay, let's forget this one. Musiknya cakep betul. Enggak ada save-nya di sini. Wah. Setannya naik ke atas, guys. No baby room. Horror? Mbak, what the hell? The fuck is wrong with you, man? Ma'am! Yalah, galau bener sih, Bang. Ah. June. Istrinya lagi hamil emang. Terus aku mau ngapain dong? Tiga kali, 3 times the charm. Oh, jadi akunya yang mati. No, don't cry, baby. Well, damn. Ya, akhirnya aku memutuskan untuk sacrificing myself. Ntar guys, ujung lagi kosong. dong. What's in the box? Besties.
Enggak, jadi awalnya tuh yang matinya istrinya. Tadi kita mengganti masa depannya dengan cara kita duduk di kursi penumpang gitu. Karena kan yang mati yang di kursi penumpang.
Oh, my name is Carl.
Gak ada kursi belakang. Itu cuman two seater gitu dia, mobilnya. Annyeong. Sayonara. Ah, bisa jadi. Ofosoniko. Bye. Tapi kalau pregnancy test aneh dong, yang ngasihnya kan si kakeknya. Hai Jun. Anaknya. Ah. The end. Anaknya botak kayak suaminya. Yay! We did it. Intinya kan ini soal fate kan. Jadi kayak apa kalau oh dia yang nggak ada duanya.
Mary di mana? Piye?
Oh, yang di ujung tadi ya. Ya. Ya udahlah. Yay, I want you. Tapi ya bentar, aku pindah dulu. Cuing. Cek. Back quit. Are you sure the save game's at fish point? Yes. Yeah. That is all for today. Yeah, like the whole thing about this game is like about grief, right? Like what you have to do when you lost someone. Terus kayak we can't always like live in a denial. So yeah. Kalau bukan yang terending. I don't know, maybe. Kalau misalkan kalian kepo, itu aja apa beli. Enggak terlalu mahal sih harusnya, ya. Coba aku cek dulu di Steam. Berapa sih kemarin tuh? Aku belinya udah lama sih ini tuh, cuma baru diinstal aja. Oh, 136 guys. Lumayan. But it's not that pricey. So. Still, it's good. Jadi ya, kayak apa? It's all about grieving gitu kan. Jadi kalau misalkan if you lost someone, it's okay for you to like grieve. But all in all, like in the end, you have to learn to accept that this person is like gone. And like you have, at some point you have to move on from your life, right? And then you can't do anything but to move on and move forward from the lost. Like I don't think grief will disappear. Kayak kalian tuh nggak mungkin nggak kalau ingat misalkan kalian kehilangan seorang, kalian nggak mungkin nggak akan nggak sedih gitu kalau ingat mereka. Tapi at some point kita harus belajar untuk let go. Kita harus belajar untuk menerima bahwa si orang ini tuh udah nggak ada di sisi kita lagi gitu kan. Berarti sebenarnya pesannya itu sih. Jadi dari awal tuh like I don't really feel sad. I feel depressed. Maksudnya kayak like from the start I know it's about denial. So imagine you being this guy, right? And then you like have this ability to try to quote unquote change the past, and then you change one, and then there's another kind of death that awaits your beloved, and then you have to live through that thing for like five times. In my opinion, it will like multiply your grief. So yeah. Oh, Ogi. I'm so sorry about what happened with your mom. I hope. Yeah, semoga diterima di sisinya ya. Semoga semua orang yang kita apa yang pergi dari sisi kita bisa mendapat tempat yang lebih baik di sisi Tuhan. Dan semoga kita yang ditinggalkan juga bisa move on, dan kita bisa lebih menerima ketidakhadirannya, tapi tidak akan pernah lupa atas kehadirannya. So. Manusia adalah alat. Man, it's sad, but it's more depressing than sad, I think. Yeah. Sorry to hear that. Kadang-kadang apa ya, kalau misalkan kita kehilangan seseorang tuh kan we can't really register the the first time when they're gone. So ya, aku paham sih kayak there are times when we were like, ah, rasanya masih kayak ada di rumah gitu, rasanya masih kayak gini gitu. Tapi kan pada akhirnya denial doesn't really work good. It won't be good for our like mental health. So yeah, we have to learn to accept and then grieve and then move forward and move on. Ah, it's depressing. What is wrong with this kind of game, man? Aku sebenarnya I wasn't planning to cry, but yeah. Reminds me of my grandma. Wait. Okay. So yeah, aku berharap jika kalian ada experience ditinggalkan, baik oleh orang tua, sanak saudara, atau like your significant others, segala bentuk perpisahan apapun itu, I hope you can stay strong. And I hope even if you feel like sad, it's okay. If you feel grief, that's also okay. Terima rasa sedih itu, terima rasa beri diri kalian waktu untuk merasa sedih, because yeah, we just lost something so precious or someone so precious to us. So yeah, feeling sad is like normal. You don't have to be strong. Nobody asks you to be strong, okay? Even I don't care if you're boys or girls. If you need to cry, just cry it out. Nggak perlu ngerasa kayak kalau aku nangis tapi aku nanti dibilangnya aku lemah. No, that's bullshit. Like semua orang punya emosi, semua orang punya cara sendiri untuk grievingnya, cara sendiri untuk marah, cara sendiri untuk mengutarakan kekesalan, kekecewaan. Tapi as long as you don't hurt yourself, let yourself grieve, let yourself angry, let yourself express whatever feelings that you feel right now. That's called healthy pengolahan emosi yang baik adalah ketika kalian tahu bagaimana untuk melepaskan dan men-channeling itu untuk keluar gitu ya, mengekspresikan bagaimana perasaan kalian. Okay. It's almost 11 o'clock. So yeah, I think that's all for tonight. Thank you guys for coming. Thank you for accompanying me. And why do I already? This is meskipun impactnya nggak sekeras Edith, tapi it's still a heartbreaking story. Jadi aku harap kalian tidak terkena impact yang lebih besar dari game ini kepada diri kalian dan kepada mood kalian, terutama malam ini ya. Jadi if you feel sad, if you feel alone, if you need anyone to talk to, just reach out in the Discord. There's plenty of friends there. I will be there too. Not at night, because at night I'm sleeping. So yeah, but yeah, just reach out, okay guys? Don't let yourself take the burden all by yourself, okay? The ending, yeah. The ending is so sad. But yeah, kayaknya sih kalau misalkan dari ini sendiri, kalau we will do anything for our loved one, gak sih? Jadi yeah, it's understandable. But still, yeah, we have to accept the sadness so we can grow into stronger person. stronger individual. And yeah, we can do something more bigger in the future. So yeah, thank you guys for coming. Oh my god, I'm still rambling. Thank you for coming for today's stream. It was a up and down stream field trip. There's so many things happening at once. So yeah, ada cause and effectnya. Jadi so many preventable things, but still shit happens. So yeah, what can we do? Sehat selalu untuk kalian semua, terutama juga ya yang masih pada sakit, semoga cepat sembuh. Yang masih sehat, semoga tetap sehat. Jangan lupa untuk tetap jaga diri, corona masih ada. Kalau misalkan kalian gak butuh keluar, janganlah keluar. Kalau misalkan kalian butuh banget keluar, jangan lupa pakai masker, jangan lupa bawa hand sanitizer, jangan lupa setelah pulang juga mandi, cuci tangan, dan cuci-cuci sebagainya ya. Thank you juga tadi buat Lee Chakmin udah ngedono dari via Coffee ya tadi. Ya tadi aku nggak lihat berapa, cuman thank you. Every donation is like suntikan energi untuk Arya. So yeah, I will be seeing you on Thursday. Hari Kamis kan ya, aku ya kalau nggak salah hari Kamis. Hari Kamis kita akan main Ori lagi. Semoga kita sehat sampai hari itu. Jadi aku juga semoga sehat. Jadi biar bisa streaming bareng kalian hari Kamis ya. Oke, kalau begitu Arya pamit dulu. Jangan lupa untuk jaga kesehatan. Jangan lupa nanti kalau mau bobo berdoa dulu, oke? Bye-bye everybody. I love you. Mwah!